The Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion decided to have a rest while he'd been asleep. A little mouse started to run up and down over him. The lion woke up because of that, put his hack paw upon the mouse and opened his awful mouth to swallow him.
"I beg your pardon, my king," the little mouse cried. "Forgive me, please. I shall never go it again, and I shall never forget how kind you were to me. And who knows, maybe one day I'll do you a favor in turn."
The lion found the idea of the mouse being able to help him so funny that he let him go. Sometimes later, the lion was captured by hunters. They tied him to a tree and they went away for a while, seeming for a wagon to carry him on. Just a little mouse happened to pass by and the lion in trouble. At once he ran up to him and soon gnawed away the ropes that tied the kid.
"Wasn't I really right?" the little mouse said.
Being very proud of his role of the lion's savior.